I guess Mason just left.
You don't have any idea why he wants to see me here this afternoon?
Well, he comes here a lot. In fact, we were here just last night. And I saw Lakin here.
You did? Great. Did you talk to her?
No, she was with somebody else.
Oh, Ted, I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. It's bound to happen. And you know what the hardest thing is, though? It's not that she might care about somebody else. It's that I was so sure that we had something special. I don't know. It's too hard to explain.
You don't have to explain it to me. I understand. And I kind of feel the same way. Ted, I was sure. I was so sure that Lionel Lockridge was the one person in the world that I had every reason to fear and to hate. And now he and you and Warren are telling me that I was wrong, that he didn't want me dead, that all those fears I had all those years were a mistake.
Phone call for Sophia Capwell.
Oh, I told the hotel where I'd be. Excuse me.
Said he's your lawyer.
Oh, thank you very much. Hello, Carlo? Wasn't a surprise, was it? No, I'm fine. I'm all right. No, I thank you, and I thank you for calling me. Bye-bye.
Everything okay?
You might as well hear it from me, the divorce. Your father's and mine, it was official this morning.
Well, how does that make you feel?
I haven't been married to your father for many years, not really.
Well, I knew it was coming.
And I guess I'm glad in a way. Your father should be free to choose a life with whomever he wants. I don't want to make him feel trapped.
But, Mom, I want him to choose you. I want him to choose all of us to be together again. Now, official or not, that's not going to change.
He's still your father, and you have to respect that, and you have to respect that he wants to marry Gina. His happiness comes first.
Why?
And I also think that you should move back into the house because you need a family, and you say, I can't give you that now.
But, Mom, that is not a part of my family if you're not there. Why does everybody have to come first but you? Mom, I love you.